Yeah, I'm going for an actual playthrough of a game that, well, I used to play it countless times. Also one of the games that I played for the first time, like when I start gaming. And well, I'm playing on PC, so I don't have a controller, so I'll have to get used to the mapping that I did. Also, I'm playing on the SNES version, so I'm not used for like having only one extra hit point over two. Whatever. Without further ado, let's start this. I won't go for every Yoshi coins, well, Dragon coins, but I'll do my best. But I'll sure get all the exits. Because, well, this game actually counts the exits as 100%, and the Dragon coins they don't really care about. And anyways, let's start by Yoshi Island 1, because, well, it's where you usually want to start in. It's not lagging much. I'm dumb there. That was dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah. Mushroom. By the way, the flying mechanic there, I'm kind of bad at it, so yeah. Even though flying is required for some exits. Come on. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do my best for... Understand that I have different controls than what I'm used to, and also lag a bit. Though the mapping isn't that bad. I mapped it a bit like Celeste. Because Celeste only have like three main movements that you need to you have to do. Well, you have. Just like this game, you have run, jump, and spin jump. Haha. Well, let's go for an extra life. Cheat. Naturally though, but I want to get that flower. There we go. Yeah, I'm not used to have only one extra hit point over two. Because usually when you have like either the cape or the fire flower, you have an extra hit point in the GBA version, but it's not the case for this. It's not the case for this. Anyways, Yellow Switch Palace. And... whoops. Come on. Coins! Take these coins! For lives! Eight lives! That's good. Knowing I could have gotten nine, I think. Did I die? I forgot. Yeah, I did die. And also, I'll keep my videos at 30 minutes if I when I can. So yeah. And after playing the normal game, well, I'll maybe do some randomizer on this game because I know it exists, and also Romax. And there's a lot of Romax in this game. Oh yeah, free life. So the yellow blocks always give you mushrooms. There's other blocks that does different effects, and yeah. Well, there's actually two blocks that have an effect. The yellow and the green. The yellow gives you a shroom, when the green one always give you a cape. I think there's a pipe you can enter right here. No? And also, since we made it up there with Yoshi, we got an extra life. And here I'll have to leave Yoshi because, I didn't mean that, but at least I didn't throw him in a pit. Because there's a Yoshi coin up there. And the last one is right there. There's an extra level here. Which is basically for... come on. For, like... stuff. Useless stuff. Okay, I have to use the other pipe. Yeah. Logic! Though... there's a lot of secret exits in this game. I don't know... what's gonna be my path. Like, especially in Donut Plains, there's like... a lot of going on. It's like... and also the Forest of Illusion that have a lot of them. Anyways, Yoshi Light, yeah, third level. Almost died. Just mind you that I'm dealing with slight lag, like just a tiny bit of lag. It's not much, but still. Oh yeah, true, I cannot flutter jump. I'm not in Yoshi's Island. I think right there you need to... yeah, jump below. And if even if you mess up your jump, there is yellow blocks that will... yeah. Okay. Made it. Second coin. Third coin. Oops. No, come back there! Yoshi is more fine, I've lost everything. Fine. Wait. I didn't lost everything. I still have my Yoshi. No, my... okay. Fine. There we go. I could have got an extra shroom from that yellow blocks down there. And that one I always get a coin. Just, you could get a life, but... it's the last one. Come on. Good job. So far so good, I always get all the Yoshi coins. But trust me, it will get harder, way much harder. That much hard that I won't be able, I won't even care about the coins. Yoshi thingy 4. Okay, I forgot the swimming mechanic in this game. And there's something down there. Eat all the pokies. Yeah, like that. Even if you don't have Yoshi. Okay, I thought there was a dragon coin down there. Oh, it's over there. Oh, yeah, I forgot the Yoshi properties. Yeah. Well, there's a coin there. Yoshi saving. Ah! Good. Okay, so, where's the last one? Is it like... no? I thought... okay, the last one is just out in the view. And there we go. Level done. Pretty easy. Well, actually really easy. the first castle. So, Yoshis aren't allowed in castles. The Yoshi coins here are kind of pain to get because it requires a lot of backtracking. How do I get this? You just don't. That's how. I saw you, Fireball. There we go. So yeah, the Yoshi coins in this requires a lot of backtracking and oh yeah, true, you switch places whenever you... So, whenever you see these grills, I think you want to... Wait, I think there's like something right there, not sure. Doesn't seem so. Wait, there should have been some Yoshi coins there. Unless in the SNES version there was no Yoshi coins in the castles. It's the only reason I would... The only logic reason why I can't find any Yoshi coins here. Because I used to play the GBA version. But there is no coins in this. That's fine. Come on. Are you serious? I usually beat this boss so fast. At the same time, I don't have the usual controls, so I'm not performing the best as I could. Maybe on the GBA version it would be better. It's just a practice before getting to the randomizers and everything, because it's just to get used to get only one extra hit point. It's to get used to not having an extra hit point. Exactly like this, yeah. Come on. There is bosses way much harder than this, okay? And I'm not gonna use save states, okay? I'm not cheap. I won't use any save states. I'll play the game normally, so I'll play as if I didn't have save states. Ooh, that was close. that pass. Okay. Okay. Don't hit him when... There we go. Easy defeat. First world clear. And we're only 30 minutes in, so I'll continue. Alright. I'll try to read the text. Mario has defeated the demented Iggy Koopa in Castle 1 and rescued Yoshi's friend who is still trapped in an egg. Together, they now travel to Donut Land. Okay, it's easy to read. It doesn't scroll fast. Alright. So here's the secret exit trouble starts. So, actually before even trying to do the secret exit of this, I'll actually go to the third or the second level to get the green switch palace to make my life easier for that secret exit. Are you serious? By the way, there's like a little... Really? A baseball ball. And the cape was just there. Eh, whatever. You can get a cape easily from that first guy. Okay, let's try. I need to get used to the flying again. Are you actually being serious there? So, I forgot exactly how I fly in this game. I need to remember. So first you need to dash, hold. No, it's use the jump button. Yeah, okay, I think I've got it. Oh, I could have gotten a cape. Okay, you know what? Let's not care at all about the cape. Oh, but in the GBA version, it's like a cool little flying challenge. A cool little flying challenge. I guess in this game, it's not the case. Wow. Or it's this pipe. Yeah, it's this pipe. The flying challenge. Okay, so let's see. Of course. Okay, so it's this. It's not very clear. You have to like do. I'm still unsure about how flying. Okay, I need to do like left right jump, left right jump, left right jump. That's how I fly. Come on. Nope! Don't! Yoshi! I can eat this. And then my challenge... I won't even go for that coin. Why did Yoshi jump there? Wow, Yoshi save. Once again. Yoshi saving again. So here, Donut Plains 2. Are you serious? Oh well, it might be hard to navigate anyways. Oh, well, there we go. Yeah, I was wondering if I could have eaten it. Ooh, cape! Cape! That's sweet. So for the secret exit here, I need to enter a pipe. It's this pipe, I think. Well, if it's this pipe, then it's dead. Oh, it's this pipe. Oh yeah, true, I need to, like, pee balloon, right? Or it's not the pee balloon thingy. It's like another thing. Wait, a blue shell? Aha, you had to... Wait, but in this version, you have to get the Yoshi? But in the GBA version, it's like you have to use the pee balloon to get up. That messes with my mind. Yeah, you don't have to go down there. It's just a trap. So, all right, so I'll go back to Donut Plains 1 because and now that I've activated the green switch, it's gonna be much more easier for me to go around. Okay, that... I take it. That was cool. Speedrun. No, I want to fly the other way. I want to have Yoshi too. Oh gee, baseball balls. Ah. Okay. Well, that's fine because I have to not have Yoshi for that exit. So, as you notice, there is even a secret exit in this level, and it's actually kind of easy to get, so yeah. And I know that the swimming technique, which is like press down to not swim that high and swing and press up to swing high, well, to swim high, like this to swim high, this to not swim high. If it's understandable. Oh, it's here, the pee balloon. Oh, never mind. I think it's for Yoshi coin, so it doesn't matter. When I say I'm gonna do my best getting all of them. Just, I don't want to... Did that coin just turn it black? Nice. I can kill it. Are you being for real? I press A. Fine. Are you serious? Well, I wasted my fire flower for no reason. Oh no. No. I hate blue fishes because of that. Am I dead because of that stupid fish? He's not dead! You know what? I don't care. And you actually want to grab that switch. Oh yeah, swimming with an item in your hands, it's... different. So, I need to use the switch right there! And get the key. And there we go. That's a secret exit. And I actually took the fish with me. Okay. And also in this level there's also a secret exit. So yeah, it's pretty much secret exit madness. I wonder how I didn't die there. I mean, from the booze. That's weird. I didn't advance that far. Oh yeah, and also in this level there is like a boss fight. Well, if you can call it a boss fight. Come on. I'm not saying anything. I'm being ridiculized by booze. Oh yeah, I should maybe save state after every level because the game doesn't save yeah. True that. The game doesn't save after every level, so I should maybe do a save states only after every level. Mind you, it's still playing legit because in the GBA version, you can save the game when you want. Yay, made it. Whatever. Give me a shroom. Nice. I forgot exactly where's the secret exit of this, but I maybe will remember it soon. Oh yeah, I think I know. It's like not this. It's like not this. Wait, does the game allow me to? As it seems, no, the game doesn't allow me to save when I want. So I'll make myself a save after every level. When I'll die, I'll save state. Because, well, yeah. So, like I was saying, the secret exit here, it... Don't say anything. Exactly, don't say anything, it's gonna... So, save state. Just real fast. I don't care about that. Did it save? Yeah, state 0 saved, okay. And only when I do game overs, I'm gonna reload it. Just to make it fair. Like a fair play, it's just to not lose progress, you know? So you don't see me do the same level twice. Alright. So. Back on track. As I was saying, hit that block. Okay. Don't die to this stupid ghost. Collect the coins. Because I think the secret exit is there. Come on. You won't get me. No. You're standing in the door. Alright. There we go. I think it's this door. Yeah, it's exactly that. Oh, maybe it's in the other ghost house that has a secret. Oh yeah, it's in the other house that has a boss fight. Or like, I did took the normal exit. Well, it's nearing 30 minutes, so I'll end up here for today. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.